All right, Lucy, tell me about your project in architecture and culture right now.
So, we had to pick a country that no one in our group is from, and we have to study it and make food from it. And now we're making poster boards with pictures of food from it and like descriptions. And we built a building and we created a restaurant for our country in the building. But the building has to be like multi-purpose, so it has to have like a hotel stuff in it. And it has to be like a certain size or bigger. And you have to create a surrounding for it that makes it look more like it's from the country.
Cool.
Yeah.